Ocotillo Wells is kind of like a giant playground for motorcycles. Even if it's for one day, it's worth it.
Yo, yo.
We made it, yeah, TV.
Yeah, dude.
What up, doggy?
What up?
That thing's looking prime, eh?
It's not bad, huh? I went up this one. There's just a little bit of a roll before it, but...
Good. I've never actually hit this one normal. I've only hit it with some boards on it. Let's go, Dustin.
Oh, yeah.
He had to ride that one out. Yeah, TV. But this thing used to be so steep, dude. That looks gravy now.
Yeah, like I think momentum is lost in the drop.
Hit it how you think you'd hit it, and that'll be perfect. Yeah, Dustin. Tyler, so clean. We're closing her out at the Runner Dub. I think you could clear all the way over. Dude, yeah, you can go low or you can come over and fucking or you can just big dog it, dude.
That, dude, that's the way to hit it. Like how you hit it that last one, but carb even harder.
Oh, bro, the last one was pretty good, though.
Nah, it was really good.
All right. Yeah, Kendall. Yeah, dude.
That was a sick one.
Yeah.
So, Moto, we just this cliff landed, over like... here on the side of this hill.
What?
And you can see their landing.
I gotta go jump this for this.
Yeah, I gotta go.
Just listen, listen to me. TV. So sick.
All right.